Welcome back to Scott Pilgrim versus the World. And the last time we defeated the knockoff dragons, the lounge lizards. Yeah, they weren't double dragon, they were lounge lizards. Didn't even get to hear their spiel, but then again, I don't care for spiel. Especially when it comes from bad guys. They might lie too much, so, you know, you have the initiative. I showed it. Well, we've seen our negative plus one. Come on, boys. Come on. Follow the bouncing ball. Come on. Oh, I'm going to get teleported. Look at that. Just dogs getting slapped around. Like, what are you doing here? Actually, that's actually from Golden Axe. That's a nod to Golden Axe because that little bastard. Damn, Ninja Gaiden birds! They're supposed to be wolverines. Give me them $2 in Konami fun bucks. Okay. Go home, dogs. Ah, me without a D&D book. Turn undead! Or turn dead again! Didn't I just tell you I do not care for survival horror? Super Mario 2, well actually, no, Doki Doki Panic. Please, walk into it. Walk into it, please. Walk into it, please. Walk into it. Excuse me, guys. Get out of here. Go back to Demon Head, where you belong. Well, all I can say is, 4. Headbanger! I'm sorry, I had to put the knives back where they belong. In a box. The eerie forest. So. Nega Scott! He's not really... Okay, well maybe he is. Hadouken. That's fine. Guess what? It's over. You lost. Yay. A obligatory graveyard level is obligatory? Triple G. Or is it really 3G? I'll go with 3G. So, after all this, we're closing in on the final area of the game. So, believe it or not, being it is a short mission and all, mission still mission, and I want to keep it to a minimum of one mission per video. So, in the next part, we're going to take on those 3G bars. And I will probably get my premiums. I don't know. Stay tuned for more of Scott Pilgrim right after this. Thanks so much for watching.